I know why people join cults. Spent my 8th birthday in a CPS office. Mom was a no-show, true to form. It ain't wrong to want to be part of something special. Stop being broke or mad or scared. Just breathe easy. Same deal here. They got it all figured out. Catch is, you have to cut your neighbor's throat to get in. So, no, that don't sit right with me. They're using the local radio station to lure folks to the shipyard, putting down honey traps to catch people looking for help. That's over. Could head to the radio station first. Cut off the broadcast. But there's probably civilians caught up at the shipyard, too. They're slick, but they can't slide on barbed wire. Radio station up ahead. Done. Won't be fooling any more civilians. Anybody who got tricked into heading to the shipyard is still in trouble. We're coming for you, Dr. Addison. Be sure about it.
answers the blood trance.
Shipyard. Looks like mostly dry dock and scrap. Plus a bunch of cultist nonsense. Make yourself useful. Safe house.
ghosting out.
Make yourself useful.
Someone who should... Hey! Let me hear!
Take a breath, Jake. Yeah, that's it. Got them all.
I can hear you. Come on, Al. Your heart's about to burst, beloved.
Gotta get those civilians out before these damn cultists kill them all.
Stop it. We want to be like you. So we brought you another
all into one bucket.
Bring us into the trance.
Hey! God damn it! What the hell is going on down there? Who is that? Do not let them screw this up. Get some of the people in here now!
Is shit sideways?
No.
What's going on? Need some backup!
You working for those military bots? Bellwether? Goddamn bootlickers. You're like roaches.
I fucking killed you all in the clinic!
Wait! You're part of that group right down the fire station, aren't you? Think we didn't know about you?
How do you get here from running some gas station in town? What is wrong with these people? Trying to find the Hollow Man too.
Damn!
me free, and I'll get out.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, thanks. I thought I'd die out here.
I sure owe you one.
I was sure I was dead.